Hey, you made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No!
Gotta go!
Reese, buddy! Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Already doing it in my mind. And the mustache boyo? Bet it's got a story.
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Okay, time to try out the Viper.
Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted. Viper Drive by Atlas. It's state of the art.
Yes, we're in! Ha ha! Reese comes through! High fives? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Got any more for the meat grinder?
Bio. Nice view!
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked! and no death spheres in sight.
Death spheres, eh?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
A fine choice.
That is the Zenara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to. like there's security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
World quaked in terror. That wasn't so hard now, was it?
Nice murdering. I'll find you a way in. Pop a Viper Drive into that console so I can hack security and locate the fragment. Viper Drive. When your hacking skills need some bite. Viper Drive. Bye. Okay, fragment's not far. I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Here they come! Enter the base and pop a Viper Drive into the security console. Then I will hack in and locate the laser control room. Now, you stupid! Oh no. Reese, is that you? Welcome! So once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
Oh, hey, man!
Just let me know! That's a good-looking bullet sponge!
Take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to keep morale. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security!
My body, specifically.
Are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Target located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No! That was my favorite bagel place! Katagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Katagawa. I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor. And keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Ow! 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 Ow!
All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh, crap, heads up!
Wrong battle!
Don't get me!
They'll be singing songs about that one.
Ta-da! What, nothing? Come on, I just got you into freaking Malawan base! A little celebration's in order. Just press the celebration button. I think it's Q.
Gun! Gravity ain't got shine on me!
So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser. And the control room is just up ahead. Pop into Viper Drive. Atlas, it's state of the art.
Reese, fella! Are those? Death spheres.
Oh no. I mean, yeah. Watch out.
No. Competition is for the weak.
I can remote control one of those really sweet spheres and join you. Changed in any way?
Your voice is like a nervous angel.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever.
Thank you.
always welcome. Did you want a bag for that?
Set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? Well, that's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not friends, Frogurts. Anything but friends, Frogurts. I mean, they give you that.
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Fresh fruit on the bottom of the cup and the little. Oh, God! Stop Kanagawa's laser. He's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tidior's CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with a trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later. Storm the control room, take the Vault Key fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives. I can't do that. Why didn't I pick a death sphere? This pleasure sphere is useless. Oh, tell you what. I'll play some music to get you.
Thank you.
back for an extra day off. If I stab you, Reese, you better believe it'll be right in the chest. Because that's what bros do.
I've almost got a lock on the Zanara. Defend me while I finish the hack.
Reese, listen. Real talk. Someone stronger was going to take over Atlas. If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs or Platov or even Tedior, for crying out loud.
Thank you.
Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key! Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary!
Bam! You look good, Zane boy. Chapter in me saga.
You're good looking.
Get him!
To me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
Vault Hunter, you're alive!
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
Looks like Maya hasn't slowed down a bit. Bam! Badass incoming!
You're putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission.
Hope the people of Athenus are all right.
Let's check in with Rhys. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Rhys Strongfork! Man, what a cool name! I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all!
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring!
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, then, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache!
It's a siege, mustache, okay?
Look, key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret entrance.
Hello, traveler!
Hey, where are we going after this? I don't know about you, but I can